Justin, this is something that you do when two people live with each other. So it's like, I don't see anything in your mind that you even want to spend like intimate time with me. And that's like, that bothers me because it's not just now. No, it's not just now. It's other times too. If you're not sexually attracted to me, why are you with me?
Now my lips look like your lips.
That color looks good on you.
No.
Where is this guy? There you are. There you are. Come on, honey. I want to go check out your place.
And I think this.
So, do I look?Too out there, over the top, or do I look super hot and you're like, wow, this is my woman?
Wow, this is my, you like comes from some movie, maybe cartoon?
Not a cartoon, probably okay, like movie, a James movie. Bond
okay,
movie.
Okay, movie, yes,
Stop like James Bond. Stop pushing my buttons.
Come in, baby.
Okay.
You know, I'm still can't find your button with G later.
What is that?
G button.
What's the G button?
Okay, this is Russian humor.
Are you talking about G spot? Oh my God, I can't.
Our special adventure starts with my new carpet. I want you to make first step in our happiness.
Okay.
Step and welcome.Here, the lighting.
Cute.
I show you the toilet.
So this is the bathroom.
Yeah, that the bathroom, you remember?
You were working on. So money is a thing between us. I did agree I would help him. Before this trip, he asked to borrow some money to fix the bathroom, and I sent it to him. And I see that it went in,You know, the money went for good things because he did repair the bathroom. And I'm happy because it actually shows that he cared to make me feel more comfortable while I'm staying with him.
Yeah. Here, we can make the shower.
Okay. Yeah?
We have to close this.
And you fixed the water pressure, right?
Yes, now it's good. Like this.
Perfect.
Okay.
What else? Show me the kitchen.
Yes, here, like in your apartment, I have rules.Of apartments. Love each other and support each other.
Very good.
Yeah?
So that's why we're meant to be together, because we have the same values.
Let's go, I'll show you another place. we can go here.
Magic happens.
And this is my bed.
This is my bed.
Our bed.
Oh, okay, it's our bed now.
You can put the light on.
Cute.
Yeah.
All right, I gotta unpack. Oh, just need to take a break. By the way, this bed feels like so comfortable. I love it.
Yeah.
It's nice. Being that I'm in an overseas relationship, there's just so much you can do for someone. You can help them financially, you can support them on the phone. But then there's the other elements of a relationship when you're together finally.
Let's go.
Being intimate is a very big part of making our relationship work, too. And sometimes I just feel like he doesn't even try.
I think here you can put your clothes.
If you're truly in love with somebody, you prove your love, you make love to the person. That's just, it's always been forever that. It makes me feel rejected, and that's a problem for me. And this is why I'm here.Gonna give me a shower? Or what? Are you gonna shower me?
I don't know.
死了。
I'm on the ride with you.
Good morning, baby.
I'm
so tired. Waking up next to Justin, my first morning in Chisinau, Moldova, makes me feel whole again. You know, I felt like I was missing part of my heart. And feels good to be held at night and cuddled by a guy with nice, strong muscles.
So what are we going to do today?
Do you like parks?
Of course I like parks.
Okay, I'm going to walk you in the park.
On a leash?
What?
You said you're gonna walk me in the park like a dog.
Yeah.
Well, you're too much. Well, I need to go and get ready. It's probably gonna take me about...
How much?
Like an hour, hour and a half, maybe a little bit more.
What?
Yeah.
Baby, I like when you look more natural.
That is for me looking more natural. When I get done up, it takes about 3 hours.
I have experience live with women, and to getting ready for some moment takes long time. Nikki is longer than everybody. When I'm asking Nikki how much time she's left to be ready, sometimes she tell me like 30 minutes, maybe 50 minutes, but it happens after 2 hours. It's hard work, and our day only begin. Here in our country, when you have a lot of makeup,
yeah,
the birds very like you.
They like me.
It sits on you.
They will not stop playing. I have to do my makeup.
Okay.
Did you guys have a chance for any sexy activity last night?
No sexual activity. We were both exhausted. We ate dinner, and I think we passed out around 7 p.m. Honestly, I just don't know what the plan is going to be about who makes the first move of being intimate together. But I think Justin's priorities are a little, you know, mixed matched. So I don't know, you know, so we'll see.
And don't forget the bacon and some eggs.
Okay. This morning, waking up with Nikki, I feel like new day for me, new life. But we didn't have power for sex because we slept a few hours and many days, and we're so much tired. We slept like 12 hours without wake up. Yeah, here you guys. So? How many hours do you need more?
You can have. You want no makeup, you want natural, go date a Russian girl.
You know, from the very beginning, 17 years ago, I wore makeup, and I still wear makeup, and that's never gonna change. So why are you asking, why are you telling me this? It's like he wants to mold me or to conform me into this person that I'm not.
Justin changed his whole character when he found out that I was trans. Like, literally changed to someone very macho, like trying to make me submissive. It makes me upset.
I just don't understand, because 17 years ago, I wore makeup. You never said anything.
Now I'm getting a little bit older, mm-hmm. and I see many kinds of makeups. Mm-hmm. And now I have some knowing, I would say.
So you know about makeup?
A little.
No, you don't.
How it's look
no, you don't.
On the face and the
no,
girls.
You're not a makeup artist. Okay, I am a makeup artist, and this is my aesthetic, this is what I do. At the end of the day, you're not gonna control my style, my hair looks, and my makeup. Like,
that's all? Maybe
I think that's
you have
much...
more fingers. Continue.
And this is what I'm talking about. When you want to be a jokester, you think everything is funny. It's
not
like,
everything.
I'm trying
not
to be,
everything.
I'm trying
Our
to
life
be
is not funny.
I can't figure him out sometimes. I really can't. It doesn't seem like he wants to work or try to make it better and everything is a joke. I feel he's not taking our relationship seriously.
Give me a hug. A little hug.
He's walking not in a man's pace, he's walking in a child's pace. But I do love him. So I'm going to think positively that my relationship is going to work, that I want it to work, and I'm going to do everything possible to make it work.
Baby, my sneaker, can you tie it for me, please? Okay, so how far is the park from here?
It's near, it's not far.
Today I bring the Nikki as in one of the beautiful parks at Chisinau. At the daytime here, always the frogs singing. And at the nighttime, many you hear another voices. Some making love there, and then forest, some voices, love voices. Any kind of voices. Voices.
They have ice cream.
I want ice cream.
You like?
How about I want some cotton candy and I want ice cream.
Bubblegum?
Yes, my favorite.
Okay. Let me bring it to you.
Okay. Привет. Can I get one?
Maybe I got you ice cream. Oh.
Ah, I just got ice cream on my face. Can you lick it? Look at it.
It's too much your makeup here.
What?
I can't.
But it's cute.
No. Do it
Come
yourself.
On.
No.
I don't have a...
I don't have to eat.
Well, I don't have a napkin. Makeup. I don't have a napkin.
I give it to you.
No, I don't.
Wait,
Come
wait, wait.
Here. Just lick it. Oh, my God. Can you believe my fiance wouldn't lick my face? Thank you. Спасибо.
Спасибо.
Thank you, Daddy.
Out. This is a nasty girl.
This is so nice.
Here, many couples who make wedding goals this road. Yeah? We're just walking at this time, but I want to show you. Feel the wipes.
The vibe.
This is demo. Demo of wipes.
Whoa. Oh, those are frogs. Definitely.
Is that your song?
No? I think it's such a beautiful gesture to take me to the park in Moldova, because the last time we were in Moldova, 16 or 17 years ago, he brought me to a park for my first engagement.
And here, some games. Okay.
What is it?
The first thing is, you see?
Yes.
All the pieces are on the places.
Okay.
And I put it here.
Yes.
And try to put all the
pieces
here.
Are you trying to test how smart I am?
No. This is just games for brain. I will play with you often.
Justin likes chess, so I don't find it odd that he likes puzzles, I guess. I think I deserve a little bit more. I would have probably liked a picnic with some wine. Why are you testing how much of an airhead I am?
No.
I don't know if this is one of Justin's moves, bringing a woman to a park, playing puzzles. Maybe that's why he was still single at 36 years old, because obviously that hasn't worked for him.
Wait, hold up. I think I got it.
Yeah. You see, only one game.
Yes.
And you, smarter.
Okay, what other games are we going to play? Hide the hot dog?
In our hard relationship.
Let's go work on a relationship, honey. Let's go to the house.
Yeah, I can sleep again.
No, you're not sleeping, honey. Let's go make baby. Come on.
Okay.
We gotta go work on a relationship. I haven't seen you in 9 months. That means like being with you intimately and stuff like that. Do you even want to? Because it doesn't seem like you do.
I want to, babe. Let's talk about it.
Never mind.
How you call when you jump? Jump.
Would you rather play chess and make love? Does that excite you more? I don't think you like really appreciate like a beautiful, gorgeous woman being with you. I haven't seen you in 9 months. Like you act like you have another woman. No, you act like you have another woman though. I mean, if you don't like being with me, then why are you even with me? I mean, honestly, when I get here and there's no spark.
Excuse me, spark. What means? Okay, flesh.
Flesh in your soul, in your heart.
Yes,
in your penis. That's a spark. You know, when you feel something inside you and you want to make love to the woman that you're marrying in the future, like after a 9 month break, it makes me question his love for me.
I always with you. I'm trying to be the nice with you. Why you want always to fight? I don't understand your position. Spending nice time, romantic.
Justin, this is something that you do when two people live with each other. So it's like, I don't see anything in your mind that you even want to spend like intimate time with me. And that's like, that bothers me because it's not just now. No, it's not just now. It's other times too. Yeah. If you're not sexually attracted to me, why are you with me? But when you say, baby, I need money, baby, I need help, I'm there, right? Can we just pack this? I wanna go.
Honestly, I just feel like if you're not wanting to be with me intimately, I feel rejected. And when I feel rejected, I start feeling that you're not in love with me or there's someone else that you're screwing when I'm not around.
Like I said, yes, our relationship built not on the physical. It's more like soul, like hurt, like something different vibes. When we're talking about the physically, I need a little time with you in nice, yes? And then I feel some, my man energy coming up and looking, who is that woman there?
Okay.
I
understand.
Can we go?
Yes, let's go. I want to show something. This book, it's like instructions for couples to understand better each other.
Couples make love, and you don't do that with me.
What do you mean? Like, physically? Or?
Yes, honey. Yes, there's many elements that go into
you
a relationship.
Only yesterday.
Can we just
let
go?
Let me hold you. Of course we can go.
Listen, I'm gonna I'm gonna tell you something.
Next 10 minutes,
I'm gonna tell you something what? and you can take it for whatever it is.
Okay.
If something doesn't change and like seriously, I think this is so beautiful. Yes, thank you. But literally you have within like 48 hours to change my mind, or I'm literally leaving. Okay? And that's the last time you're ever gonna see me. I'm so done with your, like, making everything a joke and stuff like that.
You're talking about very serious.
Yes, I'm very serious. There's so many emotions inside that have been holding inside for me for so long with my relationship with Justin. But, like, now being here in the moment and speaking to him in person and seeing that it's like reality is hitting me in my face, like, oh, my God, he really is cold to me. He has never put me on his social media. He has never even wanted me to come to here. It makes me feel like I am a secret. It makes me feel like he's ashamed of me. It makes me feel so many feelings that I should not feel. And I don't deserve that. I deserve more. I'm just like so over the I thought this was gonna change with us, and it's just not. And I have to have hope and never have doubts of our relationship, but whether he chooses to jump in and work on it with me or emotionally check out like he always does and run away, we'll see.